I'd seen some of the Warner Brother voices or heard some of the voices in the cartoons, and I thought, geez, they're missing out on an awful lot. The voices are pretty bad. I said, I'd like to audition for you and show you what I can do. He says, sorry, we've got all the voices we need. I said, but Mr. Schlesinger said that you were the one. He says, no, I'm sorry. Well, I was as stubborn as he was, and I went back in 2 weeks, and I said, look, won't you just listen to me? He says, I told you, we have all the voices we need. So I was still as stubborn as him, and I went to him every 2 weeks asking him to please listen to me. And he says, I told you 100 times, I've got all the voices we need. Just have him hear me. But the guy kept saying, no, I've got all the voices we need. He says, well, let me hear what you do. So I auditioned for him, and he got a big kick out of it. He said, would you do it again for the directors? I said, gladly. He said, I've got a cartoon coming up with a drunken bull. Do you think you can do the voice of a drunken bull? I thought, Jesus, my first assignment. I hope it goes over, you know? So I said, yeah, I think I could. He says, how would he talk? I have him talk like it was a little, and looking for the sour mash. He says, great, great. He says, what are you doing next Tuesday? I wasn't doing a damn thing. I said, I think I can make it. He says he's a timid little character. I told him, well, I want to be real authentic about it. So I went out to a pig farm and wallowed around with the pigs for a couple of weeks. And I come back and they kick me out, so I go home and take a bath. When I did, I come back, I said, if a pig could talk, he'd talk with a grunt, you know, oi, 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 that's what Porky talk, with a grunt. I said, oh, great, great. They showed me a picture of this little rabbit, and he's going to say, hey, what's cooking? I said, instead of him saying, hey, what's cooking, why don't you have him say, yeah, what's up, Doc? That's the new expression that was being so popular. And I said to Mr. Schlesinger, I said, why don't you name him after the guy who drew the first picture of him? His name was Bugs Hardaway. Why don't you call him Bugs Bunny?
Tweety was a little baby bird.
So I gave him a little tiny baby voice. Ooh, I thought I saw a pussy cat.
And Sylvester was a big sloppy cat, so I gave him a big sloppy voice.
Suffering fucker's ass.
Speedy Gonzales was a little tiny mouse.
Gracias, señorita, mi amor. Adios, hasta la vista.
And he had to talk fast because his name was Speedy.
So I gave him a very fast little voice like this. My name is Speedy Gonzales. I think this is where I'm going to give you the mouse. I think, see, he talks so fast you can hardly understand what he says, I think.
Yosemite Sam, they showed me he was a little cowboy, and he was only 2 feet tall with long red hair and had to be recognized, so I had to give him a recognizable voice.
So I gave a real loud voice, like so. My name's Yosemite Sam.
This is one that almost gets me every time I use it.